Hello everyone, nice to see you again. My name is Roxy. The impact of the epidemic in the past few years, the national industry is not very optimistic. Many companies operating difficulties. Now the warehouse pushed put a lot of Yamaha Pick and Place machine. Various models of Yamaha machines are available. Yamaha Pick and Place Machine YSM20R, YSM40R, YS24, YS12, YS12, FYG200, YG100, YG12, EV series of machines and so on. If interested in Yamaha Pick and Place Machine, please contact me. In order to cash flow, all Yamaha Pick and Place Machine low price sale. Call 0861-8975-5491, WhatsApp, Zalo, Telegram, Skype, WeChat. Now is the best time for Yamaha Pick and Place Machine. Recently, many of my friends asked me a question about what the production speed of the machine is. Machines produce different products and are manufactured at different speeds. YSM20R machine's theoretical speed is 95,000 cph, the actual speed is about 40,000-45,000 cph. YSM20R processing LED speed may reach 65,000-70,000 cph is also possible. CPH is an indication of the number of chips installed per hour. To find out what the actual speed of the machine is, a direct discount of 50% is the actual speed of the machine. There are also Yamaha Pick and Place machine installation accuracy. There are two kinds of designation. One is called metric system, one is called imperial system. The unit is not the same. Mounting accuracy imperial 0201 corresponding to the metric system is 0402 0.4 毫米 0.2 毫米. You want to know what type of Yamaha machine you need for your own product and check what the smallest chip size is for your own product. If the product chip size is large, the order quantity is not much. Just ready to invest in SMT wire processing, choose YG EV series Yamaha machine. Although the processing profit is high, but the investment needs more consideration. There are some enterprises in China, the initial investment is very large. The pressure is very large behind. That's all for today. If you have any questions, please contact me. If you like my videos, please like and support me and subscribe to my channel. Bye, we'll see you next time.